Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. So this video is a guide to Fortnite Wolverine week 4 challenge named as launch of all sentinel hands without touching the ground. So if you don't know where the sentinels are, then they are located right near the lazy lake. Okay, so the best way to do is to target this broken hand over here. It will be located right next to this sentinel. Just build a ramp and try to jump on it. Okay, so now you have to position yourself in the air. Like, don't press any button, just position your mouse such that it lands on the next hand, and you have to go through all these hands without touching the ground. Oh, I will do it one more time. Just jump and position yourself in the air. And after completing this challenge, you will unlock a wrap. So that's pretty much it from this video, and I will meet you all in the next video.